We're going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky, little Einstein. What it do, y'all? What's up? Got to Oof. You already know what it is. It's me, Unique, aka Miss Live a Little herself, back at it again with another video. Coming to you lit, coming to you live, coming to you excited because it's always a vibe. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Love to see it. I am your fashionable foodie, life enthusiast. So if you love food, love fashion, and enjoy living, tap in. If you're not new to my channel, welcome back. You already know the vibes. I am on an adventure. When am I not? So I'm going to go ahead and drive. I'm currently in a rental because I got in a car accident. And so I don't have the little PC piece thing, you know, to mount you guys. So I'm gonna have to like touch base with you when I hit our destination. I hope you're ready for this video. Tap in, subscribe, tell your friends, comment, share, do all that goodness, and I'll see you in the next clip. All right, y'all, so I'm ready and I found parking. Oh, not that being just the emergency exit. I found parking. I'm in the city, of course. And now I just got to figure out where to go from here. So wish me luck. All right, y'all, so that was a bust. I want to show you guys what's really good. But I was coming to the OVO warehouse sale and the line is ridiculous and I have like maybe an hour. So yeah, it's over there, it's starting. It doesn't make sense, honestly. The doors opened at 10. Nah, but we're gonna walk in the city and then I'll hit up somewhere else. So that y'all can see Wagwan for the Wagwans. Sad times for Unique Chance and crew. I don't know why I expected there to be a line, but like not a gargantuan line. Like the ad just spoke to me and me alone. But ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got it. These people are going and they're in for a rude awakening. They must have all day. I love you, Drake. Have a private sale for just me. Please. Let me model for OVO. I'm cute, you know? Share this, tell them Unique sent ya. Miss Love a Little. Car, yeah man, that the line there? Mm-mm. Maybe on another day, but I feel like everything's gonna be gone.
So I made it to Aviva Breakfast. We love it, it's super cute.
So before I feast, I definitely came to the bathroom. Super cute decor. Ooh, I love a good chandelier. Let's get into it. Hopefully something's ready when I get back to the table.
So this is the first item that I got.
Yes, we living for it.
This was the view from the restaurant, the CN Tower, a Canadian staple, a Toronto staple.
You know you in Toronto when you see this. This is ultimately my pet peeve because how do I get back to my car? This is cute though. That was a buzz. But the breakfast was amazing. I'm headed home. The adventure for the day is not done, but I do have work. So I'm headed home to get to work, and then I'll catch y'all later.
1 eternity later.
All right, a lot has happened. It's clearly hours later. Not me yelling. It's clearly hours later. So I did the do, I had work, whatever, I got home. And I know I said that earlier on, whatever I was trying to do was a bust, but I'm doing another one of my favorite things. Back at it again with Jalene. We are about to be Inside Regulars, brought to you by Box Power for Karaoke Wednesdays. You better tap in because it's always a vibe. I'm so excited to get there. I'm doing the comfy cute vibe right now because honestly, I'm drained from work, but I love doing this karaoke thing. And yeah, I'm gonna give you guys a recap of what it is and how it looks when we get there. But yeah, let's get it, let's go! So here we are, Regulars Bar. Where the magic happens. Nobody's gonna see us together. So someone's singing and it's not amazing right now, but karaoke is a vibe. We have the little ball section, little bars. I'll give y'all a tour in a second. Fashionistas, the boat. Content everywhere. Joella looking like a baddie.
Yeah, don't forget.
Looking
the
fine. Okay. Fit check. This is shot number 12. Say my name. You don't have to come. It's okay, girl. I'ma be alright tonight. You don't have to come. You don't have to come. We did it. We came. We saw. We conquered. We gave him the vibes. We sang a song. Amen. Amen. Like what? Why?
What? Listen. It's live a little. Let's miss live a little herself. Live a little in the fresh. Living a lot. Okay.
Period.
If you ain't living a little, what did you do?
What did you do with?
My stomach is a pain. See you walking my direction. I go the other way.